to be leveled by this tornado. And again, we see another picture of the damage behind you, Tom.
Well, when you mentioned that Craig Fugate's going to come here, this is what he's...
The Gator Bowl Classic in an all-night, 12-hour continuous... KSEL Channel 28 had a lot to do with raising the necessary $30,000 to bring them here. And also aiding KLBK Television Channel 13. $30,000, and here they are.
Native, a Mac Davis hit entitled I Believe in Music. So do I. In addition to Alabama Notre Dame on the football field, a great halftime show at the Sugar Bowl, to say nothing of our pals' music, Pete Mountain. Football team does for the game. So hats off to all band members wherever you are. 1965 at the Gator Bowl, and they scored with a hit like Moore. Tonight it's the field-wide sight and a full bowl sound of cannon. That will be their last tune coming up. And the Tennessee band, which follows, will have to be extremely good to equal or top this.
Ready and confident.
Yes. Then they'll all mass 700 musicians and Boots Randolph. Presentations that we have ever seen in college football by the Texas Tech University Band here at the Gator Bowl. It's halftime here in the Gator Bowl. We'll be back after this word from our local station.